clearly didn't mind people hickling, did it? That mirror image stuff is exceptional. Even the chance the sun might break through. So. Coming on the shore, wow. Doing a big poo, of course. Which is a prerequisite of my videos of birds, as they've got at some point to do a poo in them. Got a proud record. Down to plus one, see what happens. You're filming it, isn't it? You're right, it's hard to get the eye in it. I got it plus one, you can't do it. Plus two and it's there, but it's a bit whited out.
Plus 4 thirds.
Yeah. There's a 5 thirds.
The sun's just starting to come through a little bit.
I know.
They might be bearded to a juvenile form.
Or a guest with that thing here, I've never seen. Warbler and you've done something like that.
I haven't even got a normal golden plover as good as this.
I know what you mean, yeah. It's true. It's so you don't think of it, you almost take it for granted, don't you? European golden plover.
Well, it spoil the mood a bit if I said there's a little bit of competitorship.
Is there? Really? Where is it? From here, if it's seen to go to, it won't be over gravel pits, will it?
I don't think so.
It's too far.
I think it probably won't. Will it hang around there? Either?
No, I mean 2 hours. I would probably wouldn't have got to it from Cambridge. You know?
Interesting, 23 miles from Cambridge.
Yeah, it's close to Cambridge, but it's 2 hours and plus from here.
Oh, here, yeah, of course. Everywhere is 2 hours plus from here.
Yeah. Well, if it is seen to sort of go to roost, then I'll probably be there first light tomorrow. The behind that left of the Abbasset and the
beautiful bay, isn't it? Thank goodness it came that way.
Sorry?
Thank goodness it came that way.
I'm absolutely stick in my pocket. Let's come closer, you see. Unbelievable, I'm absolutely crawling with insects.
still be there in 3 minutes. Time.
Adapter.
Adapter.
Oh, for the off.
Yeah.
Thing.
Stupid.
So you're on your
old
old-fashioned.